Hello guys and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play 1942 Pacific Front. This time we will play through the Operation Island Thunder 3 mission. And yeah, if you have no clue what's going on, I suggest you watch the last two videos from Operation Island Thunder 2 and 1. You can find the links over here or just look in the descriptions. Alright, so as always, I'm not the very best tactician, and I haven't played Pacific Front in a long time, so we will see how it goes. My goal is, as always, to spend as little gold as possible, so yeah, let's just jump into the mission and see how it goes. Alright, now let's start the mission. Here we are, this is the core of the whole operation. Okay. The Japanese have two artillery emplacements in this area that we need to get rid of. Yes, I remember this mission from testing, and I remember that it was quite difficult, so let's see if I'm able to achieve a total victory. Japanese will try to keep us from reaching the artillery. Yes, they will do that. Good luck. Yes, we will need it. Okay. We have only two primary objectives for now. Okay. Good. Now let's move our tanks forward first, since they can take the most of the damage and die easily to some mines or any artillery fire. And maybe we get the mortar squad also in position, so we can bombard a lot of targets at the same time. AT squad is also here. We also have a supply truck and... oh, yes! We only have supply crates. That means that we cannot produce any additional units. So it would be quite a good idea to not lose any units while fighting through this mission. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, yes, attack the tank. That's a very good idea. Where's the rest? Why are they moving so strangely through the fog of war? Alright. Well, that went pretty well. I mean, our tank took quite some damage, but we have a supply truck, so... it shouldn't be a problem, and we will, of course, resupply the tank first, so it deals enough damage. Now, one unit down. Another to go. We need more infantry over here. Ooh. Are we in enough range when... oh yeah, yeah, that should work. That's pretty close. Okay, let's finish those guys with our AT squad. Maybe we have... yes, we have enough units over here. Move those guys over here. Okay, well, that went well. Oh, maybe let's also move the technician in position. Do we have to resupply something? This tank over here. Good. It's your turn. Jan, look! A tank and three infantry units. Is this a heavy tank? I hope not. Of course, no more vision. It's a medium tank. Okay. That should be alright. The only problem we have now is that our infantry squad is quite in the back. So I think we won't be able to deal a lot of damage. Can I move those guys over here? No. What those guys? Okay. Good. Okay, the tank can shoot. Can this guy shoot over the wall? Yes, he can. I mean, we won't be able to destroy the tank in this turn. So I think we should rather go for some infantry. Okay, those guys over here could pose a threat to the infantry. So let's get rid of them. Alright, one unit down. Barricade units destroyed. Nice. Now let's shoot those guys. Will it be enough damage? Yes. Great. 2 of 5. Huh, that means there are still some units hiding somewhere. Can we resupply? Yes, we resupply the tank. Oh well. Maybe I should move the supply truck back. We could also build an MG nest. But not now. Let's quit that turn. Oh no. Ah, snipers hiding in the tree line. It would be wise to take them out, yeah. You don't say. 5 enemy snipers. A secondary objective. Okay, now I'm scared. Okay. At least they won't shoot back if we initiate it with our mortar squad. Okay. One sniper out, 4 to go. And we are closing in on the barricade. What's going on? Why don't we have... Oh no. Now let's shoot the tank with our AT squad. I do not like this particular situation right now. Not enough damage. Well, yes, we have to get rid of this medium tank sometime, so let's shoot with our tank. Can we resupply? Yes, we can. Well, that's not very efficient, but let's do it. Maybe I move those guys over here so they are a little bit spread out and the enemy mortar squad won't be able to deal so much damage to my units. Okay. Should we hide them? Nah, I don't think it's necessary to spend any resources for now. Ooh, what a great move, Jan. They only hit one unit. Why were they able to shoot back? Normally the mortar squad is not able to shoot back. Well, interesting. Is the barricade down? Yay! Good job. Okay, what's next? Can move forward to the replacements. What I don't wanna those emplacements hurt. Uh-oh. It's not another medium tank. Will I be able... Huh. If we are lucky now, then... No. Damn it. We are not in range. Okay, let's shoot. Yes. Okay, that's a good idea. And now I can still resupply the tank. So the damage we took won't be that hard. I'm still a little bit scared. If there are any more units coming towards us, we could lose our tanks. And that's not a good idea. A good situation. Good. Let's see. Sniper fire on the tank. Some infantry damage. Ah, damn it. Oh, that was close. No, please, no. Oh. Damn it, we lost our medium tank. Okay. It's time for some revenge. First, let's destroy the tank. Nice. And then, yes, we will move our infantry into position. There's still the sniper hiding at this building. Can I get the mortar squad into position? Doesn't seem like it. Can I resupply? Yes, I can resupply our supply track. Let's do that first. Okay. The MGNS has quite a good range. Okay, yes. That would be a very risky move, but maybe. But my units wouldn't be able to traverse the river if I put the MG nest over here. Okay, let's do it. Maybe here? Yes, that works. Great. Alright. Now we at least have some vision. Oh. And I realized that that was not a smart move because my technician is now very exposed. Okay, so we have to do a lot of damage in this round. Otherwise, it will not go very well for us. Okay, these guys will be dead. Oh, wow. Repair the tank. Are they low on ammo? Okay, our supply tracks should be ready next round. I think I will use the fortify ability now. Because I'm quite scared to lose my unit, so let's hope that these 300 gold were spent well. Okay. Ooh, another sniper. Oh boy. Whew, that was close. Oh no, damn it, a mine? Ah. Of course, now there's no more mine left. Don't shoot back. Oh, come on, what am I doing? Strategic Mastermind Jan. Supply truck, we need you because we made some terrible mistakes. I hope nobody saw that. Oh wait, they will. It's okay. Can we deal some damage at least over here? Okay, let's resupply. We still have no vision on this building. I don't like it. Well, resupply that. Okay. Okay, it was a good idea to resupply this unit, otherwise it would be dead now. Good. Sniper's taken out 3 of 5. Great. Oh, let's see. Okay, there's another unit defending the depot. Oh, yes. I know if we can capture it, we can at least build some units. Oh, and we are quite close to the artillery encampments. Nyeh, 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 nyeh. I don't wanna necessarily damage it. So let's shoot over here, so we only hit the infantry. A little bit of damage. Whew, and we're good. All right. Good, so we got the supply depot. That's great news. Now we can, if we need it, build some units. Okay, but at first let's resupply the units we have available. Okay, what do we have here? Can build some tanks. We can basically build everything. Okay, that's quite a range. If I would use my tanks, I would have some trouble moving through these barricades over here. Maybe if I use a lot of infantry, I can rush them and destroy them. We have some 1,000 gold left. Oh, I hope they don't shoot at our supply truck now. Okay, let's see.
Nothing happened. Great.
Now, you know what? Let's get our medium tank back. How far can you move? Nah, not good enough. Okay, let's... We are almost in their firing range. Oh, okay, we are still not in firing range. Yes, close the distance quickly. Can I see the damage or the range? No, I can't. Oh, whoa, 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 and before I forget it... Good. No mines. Well, they lose quite some gold. I think it will be quite difficult to not spend any additional gold because I made some horrible mistakes in the previous rounds. Yeah, it looks good. Maybe move the medium tank over here. Those guys over there. Okay. Please don't shoot me, please don't shoot me, please don't shoot me. Oh, hello there, Mr. Tank. No, no, no. Oh no, oh, damn. That hurts. Stop! No! And MG Nest also? Oh, holy moly. I have quite a great range. Well, at least the artillery didn't fire at us. Okay, first we need to move our units out of their MG nest range. And then we need to kill these tanks over there ASAP, or otherwise the artillery will definitely start firing at us, because they should have vision now. Okay, move those guys over here. Can we hit both? No, of course. Hey, we did some damage. Not a lot of damage, but at least we did some damage. Okay. Can we destroy the tank now? Okay, we can. I think we might still get damaged by the artillery now, because those stormtroopers over here can see us. So maybe we should move our tanks a little bit offside, I guess? Yeah, let's try it. Better safe than sorry. Resupply the AT squad. No, if they die, then they die. We sacrifice our friends. Yep, I knew it. I knew it. Okay. Those were quite some hefty casualties, but we still have our tanks. And if we move in on... why can't I move? Oh no. Well,
Where are they? They moved away? Oh, come on. Well, great. Hopefully, my two units over here are not in position to get shot down. Alright. I'm a little bit clueless right now. I'm so scared of this artillery over here, and I can't move over there because the MG nest is there. Well, let's build a flamethrower and let's get rid of the MG nest. Bye bye. And let's move back. And now we have at least some air to breathe. Okay, they didn't shoot at us. That's good. Why can't they move in to the forest? Ah. Okay, they are over here. Nice. That was a great move. Or was it? I think that unit might be dead next round. Yes, I'm pretty sure we will lose our mortar squad. Because the artillery will fire at us. That's alright. Let's see what happens. Ouch. How far can I move in with my tanks? Not far enough. I hope they don't have any vision. Oh, of course. Not a unit. Okay, let's shoot those guys with the tanks and then move them away. Or maybe. Oh, yes. Of course. Okay. Not enough damage. Okay, let's at least get rid of the infantry squad. Then let's shoot at the snipers. And you know what? Let's get some infantry for ourselves. Okay. You move away. Move you back also. Do I want to resupply? 8 point. Nah. Good. Oh, damn it. There's still this unit. Now they have vision already and can shoot me with the artillery. Or maybe they don't. Ah, another sniper. Of course. Well, oh wow, okay. No artillery fire. Artillery fire. What a difficult word. You get down. Please. Come on. Oof. Alright. Eliminate 5 enemy snipers. So, I didn't want to do any secondary objectives, but since it was on our way, why not? Now we still have to make some distance or close in some distance. Good. We are nearly there. So we get rid of most of the units. Let's resupply our tanks and infantry. Maybe move in or try to move in on those. Oh, Hello there. Do we have still some? Okay. Let's try it. YOLO!
Well, they can't shoot back because we are too close. Great.
Now, that should be all of them. Let's hide this unit. Okay, we are in attack range. But are we in vision? No, let's try it.
Yep, that worked out.
Okay, the dead zone is over there. Oh, hello there, artillery. Good. For our fallen brothers. Oh, 260 gold. Great. Maybe we might be able to earn our money now. Huh? Where does it shoot? Over there. So we are now. No hurry, no worry.
Now, give me that gold. Yes, and another 260 gold in our pockets.
And we will just use the next turn. We don't need to rush anything. Oh, yes, that feels good. Ooh, one primary objective done. Well done, Corporal. Yes, well, thank you, game. Whew, yeah, and still the other emplacement to take care of. I think that video might be quite long. Because I'm such a noob right now. They are right here in the north. Okay. Hopefully there won't be a lot of snipers.
Because I don't like snipers.
Oh. And I don't like mines. Seriously, why? Why there? And I'm 100% sure if I use the mine scan now, I will not find one mine. Of course, I'm able to find the only mine on the whole map. Meh. Well, at least we still have a lot of supplies. Okay, but with two tanks and a flamethrower squad, we will have some trouble moving in on those artillery emplacements. So let's pimp our army a little bit. One infantry squad and a T squad, yes. Still 320 gold in the plus. Good. No mines in range. Medium tank over here. Ooh. That was not a good idea. Will we get some gold if we destroy the nest? Oh, we will. Nice.
Oh, of course. He hits all four units.
Let's get some barbecue. Okay. Okay, they're still far away. Oh, hello there, Mr. Sniper. Didn't see you there. How you doing, mate? Say hello to my little friends. Yep. You like that? Yes, you do. Now give me your gold. Great. I hope the tank does not wreck us on the next round. It's still not fortified, and I might be able to resupply my tank and even some units. Yes, let's do that. Let's shoot the tank. Get the counter shot. Resupply him. Oh, hello, engineer. Maybe scan for another mine. Good. And let's hope for the best. Please, no. Oh, great. Very good. Goodbye, medium tank. Oh, no supplies in supply track. Not so great. Should we move on, or should we wait for resupplies? Nah. I like making stupid decisions. Okay, looking good so far. Shall we resupply the infantry? Otherwise it might be dead next round. Ah, come on, we still have some gold over. And we will get some gold if we successfully achieve all the objectives. Well, that went better than expected. Need to resupply the truck. Okay, our supply depot is empty, so we are making very good use of our resources. Let's get this hill over here. Okay, that's nice. We have a lot of vision now. No units in sight, but there might still be hiding some, or some snipers might still be hiding in the bushes. Oh yeah, hello there, some stormtroopers. If only they would hit you like the stormtroopers in Star Wars. That would be awesome. Then they wouldn't be able to hit you at all. Okay, looking good so far. Uh-oh. Yes. Another, oh no, I think, that is enough. Oh, yes, of course. Well, goodbye, flamethrower guys. Was nice knowing you. Okay. Now, what do we do? We should be careful not to close in too much on the units. Otherwise, we would risk some artillery fire. But our tanks have a very good range, so let's destroy them from afar. Will it be enough? Yes. Okay, good. And we can shoot those guys with the AT squad. Not very efficient, but yeah, at least we did some damage. The range should be okay. Move the tank over here. Where's our supply truck? There it is. Good. Oh boy, I will be so mad if the cannons are now shooting at us, because all my units are clustered together, but I think we should be fine. What? What just happened? The vanishing of the machine gun unit? Okay, why not? Ah, there they are. They were just hiding in the little village over here. Eh, what am I doing? We should also not forget to scan for some mines. Because with my luck today, I think I... Whoa! MG nest! No, 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 no. Okay, never mind. That unit will be lost next round, so... Yep. Let's just suck it up and count our losses. Maybe I can use another flamethrower unit for that. So I don't have to... close in and destroy it. Yeah, why not? Okay. Let's retreat for now. Resupply. Bye bye. Oh, and of course we did find some snipers. It's my turn. Yes, I know, game. Thank you. Good. Another sniper squad down. Flamethrower guys get into position. Shall we move in already? Or maybe we can move to the left and see if we find any more hidden units.
Come on! Well, I think now we found every freaking mine on this map.
Good, at least they didn't shoot at us. Okay, flamethrower guys. Move to the left. IT squad to the right. Okay, I think we are in position. I'm a little bit scared to move the tank in already, because I want to get at least rid of the MG nest. Okay. Well, it has quite an attack range. I think we need to scout. Let's do it. Okay.
And another mine. Oh, come on. Are you serious?
Are we in attack range? Yes, we are. Oh, no. Game, please. What are you doing to me? Okay. Do we try to damage the cannon? Or do we at least get those guys over here down? Okay. Yes, 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 shoot me. I don't care. Will we go into position? Okay, I think... Oh. Never mind. Well, that was stupid. Sacrificing a lot of units right now. That's not very great. Oh no! I would have been able to destroy the artillery gun over here. And now I won't be able to destroy anything. Well... Hmm. Yeah, whatever. Let's at least do some damage. Or can... No, we can't, because I... Oh, man. Engineer guy! To the rescue! You think he might survive the tank? No, I don't think so. Oh, man. That was another terrible mistake. Yes, yes, just shoot them. Come on, do it. Get it over with. Ouch. Yes, come on, faster. Bye-bye, units. Ugh, and the tank moved in. That's a little bit annoying right now. That was some very, very, very dump mistake. If I move the tank over here, he will be in range from the other tank, the MG nest, and the artillery guns. And we don't want that. Let's get those guys over here, maybe. And we need some reinforcements. Oh, we still have infantry over here. That's great. Okay, now let's spend a bit of gold. If you're not smart enough, then you have to pay up. Simple as that. Okay. Should be fine over here. Yeah, that went well. Okay. Well, we can close in on the MG nest. Let's do it. Damn it! Good, now we have vision. Okay, we are in attack range of those guns. But they shouldn't be able to see us. Okay. Let's wait for our other units to move into position. Then we can get rid of the tank. If our MG-ness survives the next round, but it should, since there are only since there is only the Japanese AT squad and the light tank over here. And those cannons should not be able to shoot. Yes, of course. Well, everything is well that ends well. Up. Yay. Come on, tank, shoot me. Ooh, that's cute. Wonderful. Okay, AT squad, move into position. Can we resupply something or? All right. Well, let's see. Let's deal some damage to the tank. Then we get our flamethrower guys out of here and basically leave the bunker to be destroyed. They will deal some damage to the flamethrower guys, but at least the cannons won't shoot at us, so it's alright. Yes, yes, come on, shoot him.
Good. Can we move into position? No, we can't. It will still shoot at us. But that should work. And that also. Okay, good. Very good. Now give me that gold. Oh, yes. We will just ignore that tank for now. We might lose the flamethrower guys, but it's alright. The AT squad should handle the rest. Do we also need the infantry over here? No, I don't think so. Should be fine. Those cannons shouldn't see the tank and the supply truck. Oops. Well, what a nice misclick. Oh, damn. Well, I thought I wouldn't be in range. They're not a lost unit then. Come on, please. Now I just need to get the tank into position. Please, 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 please. Yes, can we do it? Oh, yes, we did it. We did it. Oh, boy. The enemy's offensive power is significantly weaker now. Good. Oh, boy. What a ride, what a long mission. Mission completed. Okay, guys. Well, thanks for watching so far, if you made it through the video. Yes, that was not a lot of tactical expertise shown there or demonstrated by me, but I hope you still enjoyed the video, and as always, like and subscribe our YouTube channel, and yeah, you will get some more in the future. And look at that, we still made quite a lot of money. So despite all my failures, we still got some advantages out of it. And that's it. As always, I see you guys next time.